Another very entertaining fight is heading our way as Chris Duncan is going to fight Yanal Shmuz. Chris Duncan, 10-1-0, a knockout artist, the problem, out of Scotland, 5'10", 71.5 inches of reach. ATT fighter out of Alloa, Scotland, he defeated Omar Morales, was better than Charlie Campbell at Dana White Contender Series, one loss to Vyacheslav Borshchev, and I am eager to say this guy is fishing for a knockout by any means necessary. On the other side, Yanal Shmuz is a great Israeli fighter, 7-0, 5'9", 68 inches of reach, fighting out of Kfar Kama, Israel, Danny Hazan Academy fighter. He knocked out Sam Patterson via counter left to ground strikes. At PFL Challenger, he was extremely dominant against Dennis Hughes. He destroyed Ryan Risco at CFFC. This is a knockout artist and a submission finisher, and in this fight, somebody is going to sleep. Chris Duncan has brutal attacking strikes, but counters are definitely going in the favor of Yanal Shmuz. I don't see this fight getting dragged to the ground. I see the two standing and banging. I'm gonna say the fight will not go the distance. If I must pick a side, gonna favor Duncan, but this is a pick 'em to me.